So my life's at an all-time low. I'm pretty much at rock bottom. Like, I have nothing. But I think that's actually a blessing in disguise when you're at rock bottom. Because technically, your life can only get better. Right?
This is all I'll ever know. Watching you come. Dinner in the kitchen, and you didn't say a thing at all.
Get to have that slow process to get myself back to where I want to be.
That's a huge one because I struggle with comparing myself so much. broken.
Listen, here's the deal. This is what we should do. You should get off the train with me here in Vienna and come check out the town.
What?
Come on,
it'll be fine. And then in the winter, even if we don't get so much sunlight, we at least get a few hours of twilight during the day. And that light is the most beautiful kind of daylight that I know. I think the winter and the darkness can cause a lot of unnecessary suffering when we are trying to force ourselves to feel the same as we do in the summer. It's okay to feel tired. It's okay to feel lack of inspiration. And it's okay to need more sleep and to let things slow down.
Courageous to believe in yourself. It's courageous to dream big, to shoot for the moon, to go for it, to want to live and take up as much space and energy as you wish to, and not in a way that's like consuming and pulling from other resources, but creating it from and within yourself.
Congratulations, Mr. President.
No matter who you are watching this, each of us are faced with really hard decisions that we have to make in our lives in order to grow and do what's best for our future. You know, no matter who you are, at some point in your life, you'll have to make the decision to start over.
The more we step into our empowered, confident selves, the more we become them, the more that we step into an empowered state of being, the more we become truly empowered.
Amount of love.
entire life building this, like my body and my personality and like my soul around what I think men desire. Just like, it's embarrassing. I think like, I want to be as beautiful as the ocean. The ocean's strong as fuck and feminine as fuck, and like both are what makes the ocean the ocean.
Something so incredibly cozy about just like being nestled up in the mountains with the trees at night.
Thank you. come at me with that type of insanity. You know there's that shit I don't need. Sometimes I feel like